Every woman has faked it at some point.
Not on your show.